Alright, what up guys? So, I log in today and Call of Duty officially launched its microtransaction, and I'm sitting here debating whether or not I want to buy Call of Duty points. I usually do buy microtransactions, but I only buy it like one time. For like Overwatch I did it, Dota I did it a lot. I did it for League of Legends, and then I think StarCraft. Yeah, so like I like the game, so I support them, but I'm not gonna go and spend $100 extra on something that I might not get. So I'll probably just get $10 worth, which is 1,100 coins, and probably buy whatever and do my crate opening. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Alright guys, so I got the points. As you can see, I have 1,100 coins, and I'm going to go ahead and buy two starter bundles and see what I get. If I don't get anything good, I don't get anything good. I'm not going to spend hundreds and hundreds of dollars trying to get a variant that's just skins, because this game, it's really fun. I like it, but it's not a game that I'm going to play religiously for the next 8 months or year. Not like Overwatch. I played that game religiously for about a year, or about the whole year it came out till I got burnt out on it. So, but yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and buy a couple starters. Oh, I can only buy one? What's a zombie crate? I haven't even played zombies. I should probably buy a zombie crate too. So, I'm gonna buy a rare, a zombie, and I might as well. Should I get two zombies? Let me see. Let me open the zombie and see what I get, because I really don't even play zombies, and I'm not a huge fan of zombies. So, all right. So I'm gonna open my. Let's do my zombie crate. Well, we'll save that for last. So I'm gonna do four rare opening drops, and let's see what I can get. So let's see. I'm crossing my fingers. Oh, Sledgehammer Games, please let me get something good. Please let me get something good. I really don't care though, honestly. Oh, I received a slime. How'd I do that? So I got a rare, common, and legendary. These emotes, I swear, these emotes are complete garbage. All of them, like, there's four of them that are the same. It's ridiculous how little effort they went through. And then the handles for the pistols, that doesn't make any sense, because you can't even see them. It's just so dumb. Look, I got like seven of those already. All right, so two chest openings and really nothing so far. Let's see what we can get. Oh, that's a legendary. Epic. An epic uniform. That's pretty cool. I'm probably not gonna get anything, so it's just like, watch. I'm not gonna get nothing crazy. I just have bad luck. Let's see if I get one. See, I didn't get anything. I'm gonna buy one more rare, or let's open the zombie crate and see what we get. And if we don't get, if we get something kind of dumb, then I'll just get one.
Epic.
Whoa. Okay, so I got Nazi Zombies consumable. So they're consumables. And I don't play zombies, so I really don't care. So I'm just going to buy another rare. And that'll make it five rares or four rares? I don't know. Let's see. All right, let's go. Let me get at least one heroic in my life. And legendary. The calling card. That looks cool. Nah, I don't mind. That's whatever. It's only $10, right? Alright, well, I'm not gonna sit there and buy 100 more. Oh, we'll see. We'll never know. Black Friday's coming. Maybe they have a sale. Alright guys, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's very simple opening. Just a couple rare, or just a couple legendary, or a couple legendary, a few epic. But, that's it. We'll see you guys in the next one. Later.